We'll be right back. how do you feel beating the reigning champion from 10 years ago?
I feel incredible. I mean, I just beat Mike Crawford. I'm awesome. I'm so good.
Do you feel like you can keep up this level of endurance and strength?
Forever and always. I'm steadfast.
How did you feel crossing that finish line?
I felt like I just won a victory.
What about those starting blocks? Were you nervous?
No. Maybe I wanted to pee my pants, but hey, life's life.
And in the middle. We've got the end and the finish. What about the middle?
Awesome.
You weren't nervous when you looked over and saw him next to you?
He was never nice to me. 20 yards back? No.
Right. Well, what's next? What's next? What's your next plan? Who are you racing next? What's your next leg race?
You say Bolt, maybe? I don't know.
What about Jerry Pickett?
I'm on. Okay, I'm on. I wonder who's faster. We're on. We're on. Sure, go for a run. Warm up run.
We can just do a voiceover.
We better. Now you guys should just like shake hands or something. And
I don't know if Mike should be strutting.
Filming. I'm on. Run close to him. You're on.
Winners, take your marks.
I forgot what.
Master said again.
Okay. Take your mark.